I'm Jane Hirshfield. This poem is called The Weighing, and that's a little hard to hear, so I mean weighing as a scale does. And it's a poem that was written during a very dark and hard time in my life. The Weighing. The heart's reasons seen clearly, even the hardest will carry its whip marks and sadness and must be forgiven. As the drought-starved eland forgives the drought-starved lion who finally takes her, enters willingly then the life she cannot refuse, and is lion, is fed, and does not remember the other. So few grains of happiness measured against all the dark, and still the scales balance. The world asks of us only the strength we have, and we give it. Then it asks more, and we give it.